There were three friends who have different personalities. They are named Jed, who is assertive, Ivan, who is passive, and Paimi, who is aggressive. Ivan, who is the passive one, is afraid to voice out his thoughts or opinion.
Do as I say!
Paimi, the aggressive, is always decisive and takes the lead and doesn't care about the rights of others. This is Jed. He is assertive. He knows how to compromise and he combines everyone's needs with his. Students meet to discuss for the school festival to assign for different committees.
Paimi, you will be assigned to the registration committee. Ivan, you will be the one to entertain our guests for our booth. And Jed, you will be handling the equipment needed for our class booth. Any complaints?
Okay.
I don't want to be in this committee. Class rep, assign me to a more crowded position.
Excuse me, class rep, but I'm not satisfied. If I may, can I swap with someone?
This is nonsense!
Since this meeting is in chaos, let us schedule another meeting after 2 days. You two, correct those attitude of yours and be considerate. Goodbye!
Jed, can you teach me how to be assertive? I am finding it difficult to do so.
Teach me to!
Sure, but being assertive isn't that easy. Just remember these tips. One, only set barriers you're willing to defend. Two, don't start getting assertive when you're strained to the limit. Three, don't back down. Four, don't get assertive with everyone in your life at once. We must also remember our assertive Bill of Rights. First, you have the right to judge your own behavior, thoughts, and emotions. Second, you have the right to offer no reasons or excuses for justifying your behavior. Third, you have the right to judge if you're responsible for finding solutions to other people's problems. Fourth, you have the right to make mistakes and be responsible for them. Fifth, you have the right to say, I don't know. Sixth, you have the right to be logical in making decisions. Seventh, you have the right to say, I don't understand. Eighth, you have the right to say, that's unacceptable to me. And ninth, you have the right to say, I don't care.
Okay, everyone, let's continue our meeting and finalize the committees. Anyone who wants to speak up?
Class representative, can I exchange places with Jed since I don't want to interact with people? I'm not comfortable.
Class rep, if I may, can I be assigned to entertaining the guests?
Alright, Jed will be assigned to the registration committee. Ivan will be in charge of the equipment and by me for entertaining the booth's guests. Thank you everyone, I hope this event will be successful.